Hey everyone, like you want to know my secrets to success? How I became so bold by being so timid, born in a small place, small village, undoing, having like so scarcity mindset. Hey everyone, this is the book, Akshay Rajshekaran here. And this is the book which changed my life completely, which is the name is like Moonshot, Creating the World of Abundance. See, this book blew away my mind. In fact, I've read like all these great books like Ray Dalio, very nice book, Law of Success, Sam Walton, Made in America, Everything Stored from Jeff Bezos, Think and Grow Rich, Napoleon Hill. Everything was great and amazing. But I thought, knowledge only is the power. But after reading this book, I was blown away. Knowledge hasn't solved any big problem in the world. It's all about imagination and having the bold thinking. I recommend every single entrepreneur, in fact, everyone who is watching this, to highly read this book, buy this book, like you'll be able to get it on Amazon. I'll tell you why. I have made compulsory to almost every single person, my team members, to read this book. See, this book, Made in America, was made compulsory for all Amazon executives. Jeff Bezos made this book compulsory to all his executives. They have to read this book compulsory, Made in America by Sam Walton, some of the world's greatest books. In my company, I want everyone, right? Like I have made a rule right now to make everyone to read this book, because this book has opened the gates and it has blown away my mind. Like it has said, like sky is not the limit. It's all about the artificial boundary, what we draw. Like we human are like we are like superpowers. It's all about like thinking scarce. See, a lot of people have that in mindset, like thinking the water is scarce, the electricity is scarce, like we are only to do a job, or like we are fit to do only this thing. But this book shows exactly how you can think big. Think big means like how you can have a disruptive mindset, how you can think 10 times better, faster, and like bigger, and 100 times bigger as well. And one thing, it is counterintuitive. Like so many things I love, because I love disruption. Whoever talks about disruption, whoever tells some rules which not many people in the world agree, I love those people. And I fell into love after reading this book about Naveen Jain. Naveen Jain is a billionaire entrepreneur who is a philanthropist, as well as like lot of companies. He has started like multiple companies like Viome, Moonshot, like Moon Express, and a lot of other companies as well. And he is a true example. In fact, Richard Branson himself tells every entrepreneur should read this book. Tony Robbins also tells the brilliant must read book by Naveen Jain provides the key to unlocking the emerging new era of abundance. See, it's all about having an abundance mindset, like Deepak Chopra, all great successful people have said. And the secret of entrepreneur mindset is being revealed here. It's all about having the curiosity, imagination, and exponential innovation. It's all about having like curiosity and having a what if mindset. What if nobody has done? I can do it, right? Like what many people in the world think is, nobody has done it, like why should we do it, right? Maybe that's not possible, that doesn't work out, right? But in this book, they show you exactly how to think, because all great revolutions, all great things, everything happened first after thinking, right? You must always think big. Like you have to think crazy. All the people should not agree with you, right? Only then you are on the right track. That is what this book tells, and that is what I have learned, and it gave me like so much confidence. All the foundation, like it can show you like exactly how you can have a shield in your mind, right, to protect your mind by having a complete like abundance mindset. Not just that, this book also tells like lot of people think you have to have like lot of degrees and PhDs in order to create like great revolutions. Every great innovation in the world is done by a non-expert. Pat on your back, okay? Like you can thank yourself. If you are a non-expert, like you are in the right track, you can do amazing things. It's all about you just have to have a right mindset, and you have to know exactly what is your why, and like you have to find your obsession. And this book exactly tells you don't need like passion. Passion is for losers, and you have to be completely obsessed upon, based upon the things what you love to do. And that is how you can create great revolutions, and that's how like you can help a million people or billion people. I highly recommend everyone who are watching this do check it out on Amazon. Like, you will be able to get this book. And in fact, Naveen Jain is a true example who has done incredible things. Born in India in a very small village in a very middle class family, went to United States with less than like $50 in his pocket, with so much of hard work, hustle, and today he has able to create so many amazing things, and who has helped lot of people in the world, and helped his children, like very great parent, and he has done super incredible things. And I highly recommend everyone who are watching this, if you want to think bold, if you want to create great things in life, and if you want to have a what if mindset, having a disruptive mindset and create big revolutions, it's all about, like Alexander the Great said, I don't fear 100 goats like getting to me, like trying to attack me, right? Like I get fear where 100 goats is trained by a lion, right? Like if 100 lions come to me, and if all the lions have been trained by a goat, I won't get afraid, right? It's all about that, right? It's all about mindset. And when I'm recommending all my team members and all the people, it is must. And this is my biggest secret also for my boldness, and I'm giving it to you guys. Do read this book, and like you'll thank me one day. And do check out this book on Amazon, and do follow Naveen Jain to learn more. And thank you so much. Have a great day, guys.